AB, how's it going out there?
Well, me and Mr. Inspector, like peas and carrots.
I got a towaway. You think you can handle it?
You know I got you.
At the parking lot in 12 and Collins, I got an Audi A5.
I'm on it, 10-4, baby girl.
You see those people crossing the street there, right? Jeez.
The light is green, sir.
Well, when you hit them, what are you going to do? Your defense going to be it was a green light?
Anything else, sir?
Let's just get to the tow safely so I can survive another day.
Drive safe. Don't hit the pedestrian. Man, fool looked like he ate a pedestrian before he got in my truck. We here, sir.
Hey, how you doing?
What's good, man?
It's that Silverado convertible. The driver didn't pay and it's been sitting there for like an hour. Just get rid of it.
All right, let me back on in now. And that's all you do, Mr. Inspector. You slide on in there, you hook and book. All right, man, I'm finna get my tools right quick.
All right, but an FYI, if you remove any personal possessions from that vehicle, that's an automatic fail for treatment.
You calling me a thief?
I'm just giving you a heads up.
Man. There we go.
Ow!
Oh, where
did
we go? Get your ass out my What are you doing?
Here we go.
Hey, that's our car, man.
What in the world?
Here's the situation. Y'all parked here without paying the parking attendant, so I'm going to tow your car. So it's going to be $115 to drop an hour or $250 when I get back to treatment.
There's no way we're paying $115. Yeah, we've only been here for like an hour.
All right, so see, check this out. It's her bachelorette party, right? And she getting married in 3 days.
Who acts like Bernice ain't never seen a hoe before? All right, then. If you're not gonna pay, I gotta take your car.
No.
Listen, ladies, I'm gonna ask y'all nicely. Please move from in front of the vehicle, man. Please.
Jada, you need to get down here. They're trying to tow the car.
Listen to her, you raggedy ass bitch. Put my motherfucking car down. You gonna have a real bitch car.
No.
Let me tell you something, hoe. Call me a bitch again.
Bernice, no, you can't do that. Bitch. You can't do
what
that.
What do I do, man?
You called that bitch. Woman a hoe. Based on everything I've seen today, I don't know how I could get Tremont a passing grade.